Bon Natale.
Bon Natale, everyone out there. Bon Natale for you from Italian.
Goodness, I sneak up from behind you.
Oh.
Bon Natale, my friends. Bon Natale.
Yes, if you are in Italia and we wished you Buon Natale, we are wishing you Merry Christmas, yes? Merry Christmas, Buon Natale. I have a story for you tonight. My name is La Befana, and I am a witch. But I am a very good witch, see? My name, La Befana, means gift giver. Yes, I am the gift giver in my country, in Italia. So, if you have been very, very good, I bring toys and goodies and sweets, yes? Now, in America, I know that you have a different gift giver, no? Is that right? Well, who brings you toys at Christmas time? It's Santa Claus. See, well, I must tell you something. I have been bringing gifts down the chimneys of the Bambini a long time before old Saint Nick was even a twinkle in his mama's eye. Eh? Now, the Santa Claus, what does he fly up on? He is on a sleigh, see, with the reindeer, yes, a sleigh and magic reindeer. Wow, that must be very nice, huh? Poor old La Befana does not have a sleigh. So what do you think Befana flies on, huh? Oh, you think on the broomstick, see, because I am a witch. Did I scare you? No. Oh. Poor old La Befana. She's not scary. She's like when we get the socks or the underwear for Christmas. Eh? Now, Santa Claus, when does he come to visit you? Is he on the Christmas? On the Christmas Eve, see? Do you know when La Befana comes to visit you? Wendy. Very, very good, yes. I wait a little while after the Christmas and I visit you on a very special night in January called the Eve of the Epiphany. And would you like to know why? Oh, good. Everybody say to me, oh, why, La Befana?
Oh, why, La Befana?
I'm so glad you asked me. I tell you now, this is my story. Once upon a time, more than 2,000 years ago, I am living in a lonely little cottage at the edge of a great highway, and many caravans of camels pass me all the time. Now one day, I am sweeping in front of my little cottage and a group of strange men comes up to me. To me, La Befana. And they are so exotic, you know, oh, from a very far away place. And they look so very rich. Oh, they are all dressed like kings and everything. And they speak to little old me. You can imagine how they are talking, huh? They have the funny words, the words La Befana does not know. But the men are so excited. Oh, they are pointing this way and that way. And the one word they say that I remember, they say Bethlehem. You've heard that before? Yes, it is good to know the Bethlehem after all the stories, but you know, way, way back then, well, I do not know what the Bethlehem is. But the men talk to me with their hands. Ah, this La Befana can understand.
And they say to me that the big star up in the sky, it is there to tell them that a great king has been born in the Bethlehem, and they are following his star. Now I understand. See, La Befana has seen the star. It is why the sky is so bright these last few nights. And I was beginning to be a little bit irritated with it, because it was keeping me awake at night. But I was so excited, yes, so caught up in their story to find the young king, that the strangers asked me to go with them. And for a moment, I am filled with such a longing to follow the star. And then I think to myself, what? Oh, La Befana, you're pazzo, you're crazy. Camels, stars, strange men in the middle of the night. That is never a good idea, okay? So, I say to these men, no. I am sorry, but La Befana, no. She cannot come with you. So the strangers go to the Bethlehem without me. But I stand outside in the night for a while and I look up at the star and I wonder if... And a few days later, a young shepherd comes running into my village. He says to me, "Hey, La Befana, how come you're not going to the Bethlehem? Everybody is talking about the baby king that was born in a poor little stable. But Befana, everybody is saying that he is the son of God." And just then, the sky opened up with such a beautiful light. La Befana cannot even look. It is as if the star of the little king burst open into glory. And then the sound, the sound of angels singing. So many angels. It was like nothing I had ever heard before. And I know I must go to the Bethlehem. So I run into my little cottage to find a gift to bring to the special bambino. But I had seen all the fancy gifts from the kings. I do not want to be empty-handed, huh? So I look, and I search, but all that I can find is just a little old doll. I make her from a scrap of wool. But she's better than nothing. I am so excited. I will go to the Bethlehem. I will see this young king. And I run outside to follow the star. And it is gone. The beautiful star is gone. La Befana waited too long. And now I cannot find the Christ child. So for 2,000 years I am searching for the Yesu Bambino, for the Christ child. And on the eve of the Epiphany, that is the day that the wise men come to Bethlehem, I climb down into the chimneys and I look into the faces of the children. And I think to myself, what if it is you? What if you are the Christ child? And you know, when they are sleeping, you think it could be so, huh? And then, just in case, I have looked into the face of Yesu Bambino himself. I leave a little gift. So, maybe you are thinking, Oh, my. La Befana, this is a very sad story, no?
No.
That's so, really. You see, in my country, in Italia, Christmas time. It is a time of great joy and celebration. It is a time for us to gather the family together. Oh, the grandmothers and the grandfathers and the aunts and the uncles and the cousins. And we all cook. And we eat and we laugh and tell each other stories. And all the bambini, they get to play with the presents that I bring. And together we sing and we dance. Oh, it is molto bella. See? You understand what I speak of, yes? So, I leave you tonight with how we say in Italian. We say, Pasqua con chi vuoi, Natale con i tuoi. And this means Easter, yes? Easter you celebrate with whomever you choose, but Christmas always with your own. And with that, I wish to you, Buon Natale is how we say Merry Christmas. You try that for me, Buon Natale? Very, very good. Oh, I thank you for spending some of your very special evening with me. I wish for you much joy. See? Grazie. Buon Natale.
Awesome.
She was very good.